Hello, everybody, and welcome to Lost Castle. Sorry, I have the settings open. I think it's a roguelike RPG game. So we're gonna, of course, do file 2. And, isn't the cursor just gonna stay there forever? Soon my ritual will be complete, and with the infernal power, I will conquer the kingdom. No, the world, the whole world will be mine. They had the laugh in the game. Would you summon him, boy? No, impossible. My ritual is flawless. This cannot be. You fucked up. No. That's a big scary dude. Oh, he just got murked. Now no one can control him. Unable to control the dark forces he awoken, the Earl's spell slipped from his grasp and opened a portal to hell. The opening of the gates sent the underworld into a frenzy. Demons flooded through it into the castle. Unexpected and almost unopposed, they swiftly conquered the tiny resistance. They brought all their treasures with them and made themselves at home. The Imperial Knights didn't notice until it was too late. The word spread quickly among adventurers and treasure hunters, however. Hello. People keep disappearing. I've heard strange rumors about Castle Harbor, weirdly shaped shadows, and other awful sounds. It would be great if the bee things went away. A treasure hunter, eh? You better not be going to Castle Harwood. Or, you know, whatever. Or, you know, do whatever. It's not like anyone listens to me. Yeah, you're right. Can I murk you? No. Get murked. Get murked. Oh, I have a move. Special attack. Nice. I like that skill. Get wrecked. B to pick up. Use item and then move between different items. Gotcha. Is this chest a good chest? Yeah. Look at all this stuff. Crystal of fire. Oh, you give me that drumstick. Want some. Oh no, I'm trapped. Aha, a new slave. A human, hee 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 hee. We got an achievement. We're now lost in the castle. Ugh, my head, where am I? They still left me with their weapons? What a bunch of dumbasses. I'm the blacksmith. I was captured by those goblins a month ago. If you can release me from the cell, I can offer you some weapons. Okay, so I can see where the rogue like stuff comes into play. Oop. Please, I'll never steal anything ever again. Who are you? Excuse. It was a beautiful afternoon, whatever. I didn't mean to use my skill on you, sir. First. Aha, a new hero. You are correct. You were captured by goblins and now imprisoned in Goblin's Tower. Don't be afraid, hero. I am here to help you. Although I'm not able to fight against the demons outside, I can open the gate for you. Do you want me to open the gate and brave the demons? Yes. Oops. Excellent. I'll open the gate for you. Good luck, hero. You got this shit. Oh. Oh, you threw some shit at me. I can't attack upwards. Oh, I got hit by that. Yep. I'm gonna hit him with that third arrow off to the side. Yeah. Give me all that. Listen. Can I break the barricades? Yes, I can. Alright, you take... Shit. There's a lot of goblins. Yeah, you stay up there, buddy. Trigger them one at a time. You're gonna do it. I hate the wizard. Because he's the only person to hit me. Or got remotely close. Okay, so this guy, we're about to learn. Oh, shit. Give me this chest. Apple. Did not mean to do that. It was used. There we go. I will just get back up to full. You don't wanna. Get back now. Oh, were you just gonna summon goblins infinitely? Okay, game. I got a problem with that. I'm getting my face hit. Get out of here. You bitch. Can I slip on that now? I'm gonna see. Yes, I can. Okay. Can I go in their hidey hole? No. I cannot evade the goblins. Get away from me, charging mofo. So he's making them more powerful. I understand. Man, he's zigzagging the shit. Okay. Stay down, boy. Oh. Get down. I don't know what that purple stuff is, but drummer boy, you gotta go. The effect still lasts? Ooh. You shoot back. Who's that? Make sure it's Stunlock. Stunlock. Oh, he's not. Alright. Gotta open them all. They had nothing in it. I am so disappointed. I shot my volley of arrows the wrong way. Ooh, you almost got me. It's Stunlocked. Picking it up. We got a chest open here. Oh shit. Oh shit. Look at all the stuff, guys. Can we talk about this one? Oh, I had an arrow before. I don't know if this is the right move. And I just gained 2 attack from that. Give me that banana and all those apples. So the dagger, I can throw a dagger? Okay. Okay, I can get behind that. So what do we got here? Oh, I can charge an attack. Oh! What is this skill? Oh, I could just give myself a damage boost. Okay, we'll roll with this. We'll see. I don't like this. Fuck, just go. Oh, we're gonna die. I don't understand this. Over, 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 over. Oh, it just goes all the way through. Oh, don't die. Okay. We're gonna get into some fisticuffs. Please. Oh, there's so many. No, up. Yes. Just kite him. Kite the motherfuckers. I really didn't think you would get aggroed by that, you little bitch. Oh, you charged right through my shit, dude. Okay. So I deserved it by how I treated that fire. But we can do better. So let's see what happens when we die. Because I think it's a rogue like that you can. A rogue light where you can make changes. Yeah. Awesome. So we had 14. Those. Key to the third cell. Open the third cell in Goblin Tower. Let's open all the cells. You kidding me right now? The thief will steal more chests next time. Oh. Okay. Okay, so we start with new weapons. Nice. Ooh. I like this guy's setup. I kinda like this. I wanna use this. And then nice. Okay. We're gonna use this character next time. I hope you guys will continue to watch this series. Peace out.